Hi everyone, you have the chance to try a lot of different things now to fill your time. I'm going to show you one of them. It's called CoderZ. CoderZ is a Mindstorms simulator. It uses block-based programming to solve what looks like puzzles where you're actually learning how to program. I found it here. There are other things you can find here if you want to look through it. Otherwise, you click this, it takes you to this page here. It's some more information about CoderZ. And then you click this, take you to registration page. It looks like this. Right, so you'll pick student, and then it'll take you here where you put in what you need to put in. If you need help, or you need permission for those things from someone close to you. After that, you'll be able to log in. I'm going to log in here myself. Give me a second. Here we go. I get to the CoderZ interface. I tried a couple of these, mission 1 and mission 4. When you, yours might look different. I'm not sure what the interface will look like when you click into it. But, like I said, they kind of look like puzzles. When you solve one, move on to the next, and they'll get progressively more difficult. Right here, I'll try one that I haven't yet. So, which one? Go back to frozen. Right. There you get the programming screen. The blocks will be running down the left side. For the ones that I've tried, you only see the ones, the categories that you need. And the categories have colors, like you might see in other things, like Scratch. What I'm thinking of. And then the lesson has a description and a lot of times a walkthrough, so just follow along. Right, in these missions, you will practice some arithmetic. Switch to explore mode. See that we've written a few calculations on the floor. Right, these are some hints to get you what you need. Right, so the hints be the required distances. All the blocks get dragged around. When there are options to a block, you can expand it that way. Well, it looks like all I have to do is get to that goal there. So I would do that. So I want to be able to give a distance. Moving forward, it looks like there are two squares, so I'll go through two and see what happens. If it doesn't work, you can try as many times as you want. This guy didn't really go right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reset. Try it again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gets to the right place. Make a right turn. And we'll try 4 spaces. I'll duplicate this. It looks the same. So I'll use the same. Try it one more time. I think this will get me to the goal. There you go. So that's all you need to get started. I think in order to do all of it, it would take much longer time than this, of course. But hope you have fun.